चैप्टर नंबर सेकंड पार्ट नंबर थ्री मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ इंटीजर्स प्रैक्टिस सेट एट क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लाई गुणाकार करा एग्जांपल नंबर फर्स्ट माइनस फाइव इंटू माइनस सेवन यू मे बी मल्टीप्लाई विदाउट थिंकिंग अबाउट द साइन इन दिस एग्जांपल ओनली फाइव इंटू सेवन 35. But remember the rule. Remember the rule. In this example, the first number is negative and second also negative. At that time, both numbers are negative. At that time, the products also positive. So, write the sign in answer. Plus 35 or only 35. So our answer is plus 35 or only 35. Example number second, minus 9 into 6. You may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. Is equal to 9 into 6. 54. But remember the rule of multiplication. Of integers, first number is negative and second is positive. One is negative and one is positive. At that time, the product also negative. So write the sign in answer negative 54. Next example, example number third. 9 into minus 4. You may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. 9 into 4 is equal to 36. Remember the rule. First is positive number and second is negative number. One is positive and one is the negative. At that time the product also negative. So write the sign in answer. Negative 36. So our answer is negative 36. Next example, example number 4. 8 into minus 7. You may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. 8 into 7 is equal to 56. Remember the rule. The first number is positive and second is the negative. One is the positive and one is the negative. At that time the products also negative. So write the sign in the answer minus or negative 56. So our answer is negative 56. Next example, example number 5, minus 124 into minus 1 is equal to, you may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example, 124 into 1, 124, but remember the rule, first is negative, second is negative. Both numbers are integers, negatives, so at that time the product is positive. So write the sign into the answer positive 124 or only 124. Next example, example number 6. Minus 12 into minus 7. You may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. 12 into 7, 84. Remember the rule. First is negative, second also negative. Both integers or numbers are negative. At that time, the product is positive. So write the sign into the answer. Positive 84 or only 84. Example number 7, minus 63 into minus 7. You may multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. 63 into 7, 441. But remember the rule, both numbers are integers are negative. At that time, the product is positive. So write the sign into the answer. Positive 441 or only 441. Next example, example number 8, minus 7 into 15. You may be multiply without thinking about the sign in this example. 7 into 15, 105. But remember the rule, one is the positive and one is the negative. At that time, the product is negative. So write the sign into the answer. Negative 105. Next and last example, example number 9, minus 7 into 0 is equal to 7 into 0, 0. Because remember this rule, any number into 0, the products also 0. कोणत्याही संख्येला शून्यने गुणले असता गुणाकार हा शून्यच येतो. आणि शून्यला कोणत्याही प्रकारचं चिन्ह लिहिलं जात नाही. धन असेल ऋण असेल असं कोणत्याही प्रकारचं चिन्ह शून्यासाठी लिहिलं जात नाही, वापरलं जात नाही.